Okay, you were right. I've seen this movie before. The cop is about to turn bad on us. Out of his holster, a calculated thunder. He thinks that he is Bronson. His face looks bulletproof. This is the real world. It's just like my mama taught me, in a cradle in Baltimore. And I have got $50. Says you'll never make it to Albany. With all of the luggage you were planning on leaving behind, I have got $50. Says you'll never make it to Albany. Work at the convenience store isn't quite the life I was hoping for, but it pays some of the bills, and we hardly ever get held up anymore. And believe me, armed robbery, it's not what it used to be. This isn't my money. Here, take it, leave some for me. $50 says you'll never make it to Albany. With all of the luggage you were planning on leaving behind, I have got $50. Says you'll never make it to Albany. I can save myself, but for what? My family. Register is already open. I've got some papers. Could you fill these out, please? He says. And are you a convicted felon?
No.
Do you plan to be?
Nuh-uh.
What is the gun for? To get me to Canada? To Albany. With all of the luggage you were planning on leaving behind, I have got $50. Says you'll never make it to Albany.